I'm on the internet, posing as a little girl. I'm trying to lure evil into my world. I tell them that I'm curious, and I'm only 12. Mom and dad are gone for the day, I'm by myself. Buckets I throw up are next to my computer, hoping that they show up, cause what I'm about to do to them would make the devil sick. I sharpen my blade, fronting to this perv like I'm only in the 7th grade. The doorbell rings, I gotta get him inside. In my best little girl's voice, I'm like,
hi, go on in, I'm putting on my
and when the door shuts, that's when I let him see me.
Hi there.
I stab him in the neck first, cause it hurts. Hit him when a blood squirts. Carve his whole face off and make him eat it. Chain him up by the foot in the basement.
Bleed
him. I'm probably gonna burn for this. Ain't no lesson to learn from this. There's nothing I'ma earn, but it's sure.